Next up is mnemonic strategies.
Mnemonic strategies deals with association between the spoken foreign word and an English word that sounds approximately like it. The English word is called the keyword, and it must be a word that is easily imaginable to the concrete meaning. Creating a mental image in which the keyword and English translation are interacting in some fashion. This method is also effective when associating names to a face.